You're 29, you don't expect them to say Parkinson's. And I had no concept of what it was like, really. There was a truck coming to hit me at some point in the next 20 years, and I didn't know when I was going to get there.
Well, I also, like Michael, didn't really have a lot of information about Parkinson's. I had a great aunt who had it, and she, you know, was much older, and that's all I knew.
It took me a while. You were really great because truth be told, I was a little freaked out at first, for the first few years, and kept a lot of it to myself. And it took me a while for Tracy to kind of reassuring me that it's all right. I mean, just be where you are, and I'll be there with you. And then, you know, and then it just, I became more accepting of it. And more, you know, again, at Tracy's urging, I started to investigate it more.
This is a gift. This thing that my own personal struggle has now synthesized into a better understanding of a whole community that I'm suddenly a part of and have a responsibility to.